This is your chance to write for your own people.
I'm not Chinese.
Your father was from Shanghai.
My father was strong. He was tough, full of pride. He turned his back on his past as he tried to belong in America. To be free in America. So at home we spoke English alone. Chinese New Year was strange and unknown. Because I'm an American, I am free in America.
And your father never came back? Shanghai has changed so much. We're building a theater inside Fuxing Park.
Wait, when he got sick, Dad kept talking about a place called Fuxing Park.
10,000 trees.
Said it was his favorite spot.
Or maybe more.
As a kid.
Shaded paths that seem to stretch to the sea.
The place where he felt free. Free.
Dancing, ballroom dancing, shaded meadows for practicing Tai Chi.
So free. He said in his whole life it was the only place he could just be himself.
So what happened to your father over here?
He became a big success. My father wore a suit, the finest he could buy, the banker Mr. Henry Wong. But every now and then, there'd be some passing guy who muttered the same old song. Ching chong, ching chong, ching chong.
David, I think you want to work in China.
10,000
Yes,
trees,
you are beautiful.
Or maybe more.
You are Chinese.
Shaded paths that seem to stretch to the sea.
You are
the
Chinese.
The place where he felt free.